In the recent episode of Nisha aur Uske Cousins, we saw how Sumit is jealous of Kabir and that he is a part of the family business and not him. When Bunty goes missing, it is Kabir who finds him and saves him from getting a shock. The Gangwals are thankful and impressed by Kabir's quick thinking. And Nisha is glad that her entire family loves her husband of 3 months. Sumit is extremely jealous seeing all the importance Kabir is getting and decides to snoop on them. It is during this time he overhears them talking about their contract marriage. Sumit tells Rupan the secret and they both decide to get their hands on this contract. At night, Rupan asks Nisha and Kabir to stay back for dinner and in the meanwhile, Sumit goes to their house and steals the contract. Sumit and Rupan now plan to reveal their secret in front of Dadaji. In the upcoming episode, Dadaji will learn that Viraj is staying with Nisha and Kabir. He will also learn that Viraj is the owner of their house and has been living with them to trouble them. Dadaji will reprimand Kabir for signing the contract without properly reading the material. For more updates, hit that subscribe button.